In the previous video, I talked about the importance of calibrating your spreader to know what the output is, to know how much herbicide you're actually putting on your plants. But how do you best go about calibrating the application? Well, the manufacturers of herbicides will often provide you with catch pans such as these. You set these out on your gravel areas where you have nursery stock, apply the herbicide, and then with these catch pans, you can see how much herbicide you applied on a square foot or on a half square foot basis. From using these pans, it seems simple that you should be able to see exactly how much you applied, but in practice, this has not worked out. In our research, we found that these types of catch pans, while very useful for testing the swath width or the uniformity of application across the width of your spread, are really not particularly useful to calibrate the actual application of the herbicides. So, if these don't work, how do we calibrate the application of a granular herbicide spreader? It's actually quite simple. First, you measure an area, then you fill the spreader with the herbicide, weigh it using a hanging scale or a similar balance, treat the area using the manufacturer's guidelines as a starting point, then weigh the spreader again. The difference in weight from the first to the second weight is the amount of herbicide that you have applied to that area. That is a way that you know exactly what was applied. If you didn't put enough on, then you know you need to open the valve or the gauge a little bit further, or you could slow your walking pace, or you could make an additional pass. If it's too much, then you know you need to reduce the amount that you're applying. By following these simple steps, you can calibrate your application to get the correct dose on to provide weed control and not injure your crops.